first launched 2 decades ago, the Maruti Wagon R has sold 2.22 million units. Well, the car is in its third generation now and looks bolder, has more space, more features, and even a powerful 1.2 liter petrol engine. Hello friends, I'm your host Yatharth, and right now I'm in Udaipur to drive the latest iteration of the country's favorite tallboy. In the next few minutes, I'll be telling you everything there's to know about the new car, so keep watching. The Maruti Wagon R won't ever win any kind of beauty contests, but the new version does look better than the car it replaces. At the front end, you get these huge headlamps, a really wide grille with a lot of chrome on it, and a chunky bumper. Coming to the side profile, the familiar boxy silhouette and the large greenhouse has been retained even on the current model. That said, the company has tried to infuse some excitement by offering you a floating type roof and these bold character lines near the wheel arches. Also, you get blacked out B pillars and turn indicators on the ORVMs. And lest I forget, even though this car is the top spec ZX iTrim, it misses out on alloy wheels. The rear is where the things get really interesting. You get a thick chrome applique with Wagon R branding and a tall set of tail lamps which might remind you of the latest Ertiga. Also, as has been the case with the latest Marutis, there are no badges on the boot lid, thus giving it a very clean look. Inside, the new Wagon R feels a lot more premium than its previous version. Most of this is due to an improvement in the quality of materials, a better fit and finish, and many new features. The highlights here include a steering wheel that comes from the Maruti Ignis, a jazzy speedo cluster that looks brilliant when lit up, and a Smart Play Studio touchscreen infotainment unit that offers Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. The seats are also new and come with integrated headrests. While they are wider than before, they could have been a bit more supportive. It is at the rear where the increase in cabin space gets really apparent. My height is 5'11 and the driving seat is adjusted as per my driving position. Yet, as you can see, there's a lot of leg room on offer. Also, the rear seat has got wider and can now accommodate 3 occupants. As always, there's a lot of headroom on offer. The rear doors can carry a 1 liter plastic bottle each and the front passenger seat offers a back pocket. Now the boot space gets a huge increment. At 340 liters, it is even more than what some costlier cars offer, and as you can see, it can swallow a lot of luggage. Furthermore, the higher variants offer a 60-40 rear seat split, which can be used to further enhance the luggage carrying capacity. So behind the wheel, the new Wagon R 1.2 feels nothing like the previous version, which is mainly due to the 5th generation Hardtech platform and the more powerful motor. As is the case with other Maruti models that are powered by the familiar engine, the refinement levels are quite high and the NVH is well controlled. However, the engine does get a bit audible once it's given a stick and revs past 5000 RPM. Like I said, the new Wagon R is underpinned by the company's lightweight yet rigid Hardtech platform, which has resulted into a remarkable improvement in the way this car drives. That said, one must not forget that this car is a tallboy hatchback that weighs just about 850 kgs and hence it can easily get caught in the crosswinds. The steering, while not too light, offers little in terms of feedback. But it's the way this car rides that has left us really impressed. The new Wagon R can soak up the potholes with quite an ease and keeps the occupants happy on almost all kinds of tarmac. Thanks to a modern design, a better cabin, improved driving dynamics, and the 1.2 liter petrol engine, the new Wagon R has a lot to offer. While there are a few rough edges, and like the previous versions, it's not quite involving to drive, as a budget family car, it really makes a lot of sense. So if you like our video, do give us a thumbs up and hit subscribe to stay connected to Indian Autos blog. Also, press the bell icon to be notified for more such videos.